What's gaslighting? So gaslighting is actually when somebody else projects their own unhealed, unprocessed pain, trauma, feelings onto you because they never learned how to deal with them themselves. They never learned, oh wow, I'm actually angry right now. Why is that? How can I deal with it? How can I sit with it? What can I do? Could I take a shower or go for a run or sit through that emotion? Oh, I'm actually unsatisfied, or I'm actually sad right now, and I actually feel ashamed right now. And instead of dealing with those emotions, the narcissist usually projects it onto you. So you, and in the worst case, you are the empath who takes on other people's energy anyway. So you take it and you say like, oh yeah, I'm dealing with that. And you actually were all right with yourself and confident, and you liked yourself and you healed yourself and you did a lot of work on yourself, and they projected onto you and you are like, wait a minute, that's not mine. Or, but if you haven't healed, you take it on and you're like, wait a minute, maybe they are right. But that's gaslighting to when they just project it onto you because they don't want to process it and they don't want to deal with it.